Welcome back everybody to another tutorial. I am slicedlime, and what we're doing today is we're going to learn how to center an entity on a block. So let's take this space and let me place myself in the very corner of this block right here, and I'm going to do summon ArmorStand exactly where I am, and let's name it stand or whatever so we can find it later, and let's set no gravity to 1. So this is a fairly common thing. You just summon something wherever some player or some other entity is, and you want to have it on the very center of the block. So that armor stand is now on this block, but it's kind of in the corner, and we would like it to be in the very center of this air block here that it's standing inside. So what we're going to do is we're going to need a few command blocks for this, and we're not going to need too many. And it actually is simpler than it seems. So let's set this up so we can execute them. So the first thing we're going to do is execute a command for the armor stand. So it's named stand, and in its place we're going to do summon item frame, wherever it happened to be. And this one we're going to give a name, and we're going to call it align. So why are we doing that? Well, item frames will always show up in the same place with regards to the block they are on. And normally if they're on an air block, they would pop off if the block updated, but we're going to be using this so quickly it won't matter. But what's important to know is that an item frame with no data set specifically will pop up on the low bound Z edge, so on the closer edge of this block, and in the center of the block in X direction. So along this axis it will be centered here, and along this axis it will be at the very bottom. So now that we have something that is somewhat aligned, we can do execute at E, name equals stand. And wherever that was, we can do teleport at E, name equals stand, in the radius of 0, and to something called align in a radius of 0. So now hopefully we've teleported this to the edge, but that's still not in the center of the block. But at least we're done with our align, so we can kill that off. And then finally, let's teleport stand to wherever it is, but 0.5 blocks ahead, because we're at the very edge of the block and we want to get to the center of the block. Now let's run this, and you see this armor stand now teleports to the dead center of this block. So let's pick a stone block and set that. You can see in comparison that this is at the very, very center of the block. So that's a quick and fairly easy technique. Since these are just 4 blocks, you can easily fit them in the same row of a fill clock or something like that. But very useful if you are randomly summoning items and you want them to be centered on a block. So that is a quick tutorial. I am slicedlime, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.